Today, the United States stands in solidarity with the people of Nicaragua, not just because we believe in fundamental human rights and expect them to be honored, but because our future is bound up with our neighbors in the Americas. Their prosperity is our prosperity, and their security is our security. Daniel Ortega has adopted the tactics of the dictators he once claimed to oppose. We shouldn't be surprised. Daniel Ortega and Nicolas Maduro are cut from the same corrupt cloth. They are both students of the same failed ideology, and they are both dictators who live in fear of their own people.